Trzymaj się, nie będę może
Biedny, ale pierwszy raz taki wystraszony obcy, bo zwykle one sobie odchodzą na bok.
Zwykle w ogóle się nie ruszają.
No ale jak już na jezdni to ten, to odchodzą na bok po prostu na jezdni, a te to mega wystraszone.
South of Shrewsbury A5, closed in both directions. The police incident going on between Edgebold roundabout the A488 and the A49 Hereford Road due to Dobby's Island. And heavy traffic on the M1 if you're travelling south towards Luton. There was an accident. It's all been removed now. The trouble is, the queues are reaching back almost to junction 13, which is Bedford. Accident on the M5 clockwise, that's been delaying junction 8-9, Briargate through to Leatherhead. It's also been very heavy this morning clockwise on the M25 between junction 4, Orpington, and junction 7, which is the M23. It's because there was